hope you're having a spooky evening, ladies and genderqueers. I'm Mary Jane, and we return to Doom 3.
I don't think you understand, Dr. Petruger.
No, I understand everything.
I'm telling you now, Doctor, the UAC is taking over this operation.
Operation? Is that what you're calling it?
The situation is out of control.
It's not out of control, Swan. You are. I'll manage this, and you and your flunky will be taking control of nothing. Do you understand?
Yes, Petruger.
What the fuck?
I think I do understand.
Okay, plan B.
God damn it. So those motherfuckers... Okay, so we got motherfuckers over there. We got motherfuckers over here. Oh, thank goodness. Robocola! Please, give me the Robocola. Okay, fine. Whatever. Wait, what? Oh, no, right. Okay. Oh, I don't have any bullets. I don't have any there either. Wow, I have five...
Welcome to the Alpha Labs. Formerly designated Phase 1 by the Union Aerospace Off-World Research Division, the Alpha Labs began construction on October 29th, 2095.
October 29th!
Operational July 17th, 2130.
Fuck, dude.
Alpha Labs are responsible for the development of leading-edge technology, such as the...
This game knows it's supposed to be spooky, like, Halloween spooky. Oh no! Oh shit! Oh man! Fuck. Scary. Damn it! It killed me so quickly. It just one-shotted my ass. Alright, cool. Shit! Still have five shells. I'm like physically dodging too. I'm like a little bit too into it. Fucker got the drop on me. Fuck. Okay. At the moment, I am actually better off just trying to pistol people a little bit. Shells? I've none. Oh, shit. Okay. Don't cut. Okay. just need to look out for a motherfucker. There's a motherfucker. Oh my god. Huh. Did it. I hear, but I do not find. It's in my ear. There you are. Hello, buddy. PDF. Okay, I'm not using it. Ornaments in the cabinet. 586. Thank you. Oh no. Director William Banks? Oh man, I gotta find his PDA. Get that PDA. This game is all about PDAs. Oh, that's the motherfucker that killed me! Shit. Spraying everywhere. You're not gonna take me alive, you son of a bitch! You son of a bitch! Oh no, I guess it's, you get away from her, you bitch!
Don't stop, buddy. There's nothing you can do for me. They're all gone. Holy cow! Surprised us. They just came out of nowhere. There's still a few squads operating, but they're all cut off from each other. Try to find them.
Oh, thank goodness. I thought I had to kill him. Gotta make sure he's dead. Ah, same motherfucker. Oh, but now it's important, though. I can't believe how much I'm, like, having to, Oh, I see. It's just, like, a different entrance, maybe? God damn it. Okay. You know what? That is a good move. As like, a horror game for the flashlight to disarm you is actually pretty solid. It's a pretty good move. Can I get in here somehow? This is the lab. Gotta find... Fuck yeah. you. Oh shit, something's behind me. There's another one of them? Oh fuck. Hello? They're all from the last level, too. Get over how good the fucking death is. Oh, sorry, this way. Oh my god, yeah, before I had like a big shootout. Okay, cool. That's fine. Oh, because I quick loaded, so I went back to my quick save, so I gotta just use quick save. Yeah, and if I have to restart, I'll just do a truncated sort of deal.
Just so you know. Yuck.
Oh no, are we already out of here? No. Oh, this is where I came. Okay, good.
Off-world Research Division. The Alpha Labs began construction on October 29th, 2000.
It's scary. There's gotta be more, fuck.
Legion Devils have allowed for much needed expansion into the UAC's current leading research facility, Delta Labs, where Union Aerospace is opening.
I just realized how similar this is. It's got some weird similarities to Soma, too. It's like people who made Soma also kind of played this, it seems. Oh, fuck off. Alrighty. Rice-a-roni. I'm just like grimacing. Call ended? Why does it just say call ended? It's odd. Why don't you just close Skype? Oh right, Skype didn't exist yet. Oh, come on! You MF-er! You go home, back to hell, if you please. Actually, I just realized this is just fucking Half-Life. Because, like, what is hell but another dimension? Right? And so these are basically just aliens from hell. They just happen to, like, possess people and shit. So it looks like doing certain things totally spawns enemies. So, like, if I go over here, it's gonna spawn a dude. It's gonna spawn a alien if I take up this med kit. I get punished with aliens, right? Where's the aliens? What? Was that based on something else? I guess I should just follow the blood trails, right? It's a Baylor or whatever. Where's, like, the floating eyeball dudes? Also, what kind of reaction was that? Oh, fuck. Now, I'm assuming we fight, but... I need a different tactic. It's so weird. What am I supposed to do here, though? I think we are just supposed to fight, because you know what I had before? Fuck, a fucking grenade. Fuck. Forgot about the damn grenades that we got, like, a minute or two ago. The irony being, this is where you want to stand. I immediately died. Wow, okay. Cool. Good to know. I wonder if I'm fucking myself over. Damn it! Blew up in my hand. Crap. I was hoping you could, like, hold the lever, you know? You could pull the pin and hold the lever, but no. Can't do that in this one. Not with these future grenades. These fucking future grenades. Okay, seriously, so it's not the grenades? Are you fucking kidding me here? Okay, fuck up. We fucking have to battle. We have to battle it out. How the fuck? fuck that's gonna work, I don't know. Okay. Maybe I am thinking of this wrong. Again, maybe it's not... Where's the five? There we go. Man. I feel like that's what I'm supposed to be doing. It's like, shoot and run. Shoot, shoot. I got a running gun. As they say. It's hard not to get cornered, though. I would dare say impossible not to get cornered. I went the wrong fucking way. Didn't I? Sure did. Can it lose me? It can lose me! I hate this, but that's how I'm having to do it. Fuck, dude. I can't believe that I can lose it. It's like on the other side of this door, though, isn't it? No! I killed it. No, standing up was not the right thing to do. This one is just a lot more tense. Good. Good save! Good, good, good! Quick save me! Real good. Real good. Quick save me. This might be an F'd. Might be F9 for fucked save. Or F5 for fucked save. Almost. Almost. But not quite still. Oh my god, this motherfucker's hopping around on its fucking belly? Where are you? This sucks, but that's what I'm fucking doing. Great. I'm so happy to have 6 health. Shit. Uh-oh. Oh my goodness. I'm pretty sure I've scoured everything. Like, I'm pretty sure I've got every... Like, I'm pretty effed. Oh, this is just the room with the... Man, what am I doing? Oh, this isn't a room at all. It's like a bloody vending machine. Alright. So I've got one direction. It's bad. It's a bad direction. This is like the most intense thing my left hand has done in a little while. Although I do still play Mace. And I do play like Grindcore, so I like to play fast. I'm not running! Fuck! That was not, I would want to say. That was cowardice, not pride. Just so you know. Okay, good. Uh-oh. The small hallway here is gonna do me really bad. Motherfucker. Don't touch me, motherfucker. Do I have any shells? Absolutely not. Okay. How? Howdy, how? Where in the world is Carmen Sandiego? And more importantly, how in the world is Carmen Sandiego? That's my real question. How in the world is Carmen Sandiego? That's one of those, like, good 2012 memes, you know? Like, people always ask, where is Carmen Sandiego? But never, how is Carmen Sandiego? She's fine. She may be sociopath. I mean, she just steals monuments for fun. So she causes, like, international incidents because she likes money, but I don't know how. How can you sell a monument, right? Like, who can buy a monument? Like, the only way that it can even be profitable is by, selling it back. Okay, so one spawns behind me. That sucks. But yeah, the only way to be profitable, Carmen Sandiego could only be profitable if she sold the monuments back to their countries, or sold them to other people or countries who wanted to do that. But it's just really strange, like, especially because of different administrations. Like if Carmen Sandiego stole the Statue of Liberty, would Donald Trump try to get it back?
Taking over parts of the base. I don't know what it is, but it can't be good. Stay sharp.
Wonderful. Ow! Ship. No! This is a great save! I had my hands occupied elsewhere. I was taking a drag, man. Fuck these fucking devil alien, man. Fuck, man. I'm turning into a hippie for some reason. I should just make my voice deeper and be Tommy Chong. Hey, man. That's not a chill demon, man. This demon needs to chill out, man. Hey, man. This demon could use a joint. Could really use a stogie. A stogie? I don't know what that is. my millennial ass should not be saying some boomer ass things, because... You know, the death gargle really does express my own frustrations. Actually, are they vulnerable anywhere? Like, it doesn't really feel like I'm getting any traction, but I am using the pistola. And so, if it takes me 6 shots to down a normal dude, it's probably gonna take me 8 to 10 to knock down one of these fuckers. Because that's their whole deal. Whoops, is that they're stronger. They're just like the... Yeah, it's just like the original. Like I said. We just need, like, one of those, four-legged ones. I'll just call them Baylors. One of those, like, four-legged Baylor things as, just with machine guns, and you've got one of the bosses. From... Diablo 2. Yes, we all remember the machine guns. In Diablo 2. It's too many sequels, too many things. Motherfucker! Fuck, man. It's like, I can do it. It's like, but it's really precise, you know? It's like this really minute little, like... Okay, well, that ain't doing me good. This is tough. Once again, I am the master of saves. I'm the mistress of saving. I'm the matron saver. I'm the matron saint of save of quick saving. And you praise me on F9, on the altar of F9. Stupid. You know, I would be fine using, like, a mod that changes, like, the grunting to Urkel. I would love to hear Urkel just, like, grunting. And then it's like, when you murder somebody, da-da-dee-man. I mean, that's pretty dumb. But then again, I'm high. So, I'm into dumb shit sometimes. Fuck off, dude! So it was literally spawning, like, right where I was standing. Fuck. This is great. Now, I was worried about this possibility of this happening where I'm, like, stuck with, like, no health. Like a dingus. Yeah, I'm out of everything else. But you know what I do have? For this motherfucker? Take a grenade, bitch! Fuck, that didn't do shit! Fuck, I ran into it. Shit. I was hoping my wildness would catch him by surprise, but it didn't seem to do shit. Didn't do much. Alrighty. I have to murder this motherfucker once again, don't I? No! Hiding. Damn it. Fuck, this is good. Okay. elder gods. They're tiny. They're toony. They're all a little. I died. Okay, the tiny toons were clearly the wrong elder gods to try to invoke. That is some, like, that would be some, like, neo-Lovecraft shit where it's, like, a million years from now, the elder gods are the, oh god, are cartoons. Like, cartoons are sort of viewed and worshipped in a similar fashion, and it's like the idea is crafting this whole universe where, like, Bugs Bunny is like the trickster god. Now, I don't understand these grenades. I don't really know what good I'm gonna do up here. I need to go to the admin office. Fuck me. Ugh, go home. I'm alive! I'm dead. But. Excuse me? What did you just say to me? Now, I don't understand this. Maybe
welcome
there is.
Welcome to the Alpha Labs.
There's gotta be.
Phase 1 by the Union
right?
Aerospace Off-World Research Division.
I don't know. Yeah, I'm too wary to do so. Okay. Good to know. Just want to make sure I know that I'm out of everything. Actually, it is kind of a good question. Who the fuck am I? Like, in the very beginning, they implicitly introduce bald-headed guy with sunglasses who represents the corporation. And then his buddy, white hair man who's dangerous. We got corporate man, bald head, classic Joe Pesci from Moonwalker villain, you know. I'm like, they're gonna be here in like 2 seconds. Damn it. Now, this is worse. This is just getting worse and worse by the minute. It really is. Oh no, I'm out of ammo too. Uh-oh. Great, good. Well, if I have to restart, I'll snooch it. Oh, that motherfucker had some ammo. Good. Ah! Mr. Banks, the man I'm looking for. Now to immediately die? I don't appreciate the water flowing sounds. Oh my fucking god. Okay, I need the fucking flashlight to figure this out. Wait, what? Did I get his PDA? No. What? I understand. What? Something. It's. Oh man, are you the man that I'm looking for? Give me your PDA. PDA. They put a lot of attention to detail in their core. Give me your PDA, man. What the fuck is this? What am I supposed to be doing? Fuck. God, I feel like I'm trapping myself like I did in Amnesia, where I'm stuck doing something really irrelevant, but it's hard to do, but possible. As much as I love creepy whispering voices, I think I'm gonna just not fuck with it. I mean, I love creepy whispering voices as much as the next girl. I know that when I'm with a woman and she whispers creepily, it gives me goose pimples, but I think this time I'm not gonna fuck with it. Gotta do something. I've gotta do something with it. Come on, I gotta shoot it. Just blow it up. Actually, yeah, you know what? Let's blow it up with a grenade. Bye, motherfucker! Oh, Jesus. What? Okay. Cool. I like it. Oh, they show up from the fucking pentagram, of course. I forgot, this isn't actually Half-Life. I keep forgetting this isn't literally Half-Life, you know? This isn't just id Software's Half-Life ripoff. This is actually Doom. It's actually Doom 3. Because it's Doom in every way. The devils, the demons, there's so many more respawned. Fuck, man. The shotgun. It's all Doom. Doom and gloom, each a splendid bear. So, okay. Gimme it and fucking get out of there! They show up all over the fucking place. Holy fucking shit. This is awesome if I had health. I might have to do that. It really sucks, but I really might have to. Shit. Ugh. Somehow I'm still surprised every time. Sorry, man. Actually, wait. Maybe he's... Are you... Am I Frank Delahue? Don't forget. No, I don't think I'm Frank Delahue. Who am I?
Who am I?
Oh, this is me. I'm MJ666. Oh, wonderful. So I'm a nameless, faceless... Wait, why am I nameless yet have a face? And I have no voice. So wait, why am I still a dude? Oh, because of the cutscenes! Of course. Because of cutscenes. I understand now. Because this is... They didn't do what... They didn't have what future games did. And to be fair... It really is no BioWare when it comes to this kind of stuff. Like, that's kind of their sad story, is that they, you know, when they had the monopoly on first person, when Doom and Wolfenstein and whatever, you know, were first person shooters. When first-person shooters could have been defined by those two games. I tried. But as more competition grew, because, like, gaming, just like the technology behind it, has grown exponentially in popularity, you know? And obviously different eras have different sort of, like, centers, you know, for what gaming means. And I am talking strictly video and PC gaming, of course. I'm not referring to anything else. Because, like, Nintendo, for example, existed as a card company for a century before it made video games. And has become a household name. World over. This little card company is fucking the most famous company in one of the most lucrative media fields. It's fucking buck wild. Like, thinking about my lifetime, oh god, in like a historical scale, it's buck wild. It's fucking crazy when I think about it. Like, when I was born, like, soon after I was born, the Soviet Union fell, and the Cold War ended. And then, when I was 13, I'm American, so when I was 13 was 9/11, and so, like, some big cultural changes, you know? From the 80s to the 90s to the 2000s. Yeah, where I went from G.I. Joe and fear. It's funny because, like, of all the Nazi and Russian being the villains in so many American things, that kind of was the message to a young kid at the time, was like, fear Europeans, like, Europe is dangerous. That was the message I got from watching G.I. Joe. That was how I felt. Like, I didn't, that's, you know, that was what I thought. Yeah, I thought that was sort of the connection. I mean, obviously, go gotta run, gotta run. Outrun my gun. Oh, the other case. I died. But seriously, though. How does Carmen Sandiego make her fucking money? Like, seriously, who buys a fucking monument, right? Like, they would be fucking persona non grata to the country that it came from. And assuming it's a big monument, you know, it has to come from, well, at least I think, actually, maybe I'm wrong about that. Maybe Carmen Sandiego steals some natural monuments, too. But the problem is, I live in America, where all our monuments are fucking man-made, and we have devastated other natural monuments to other cultures. Pretty gnarly. We're just fab. Our fucking bullshit. Ugh. Alright. I can do it. Throw it, you fucker. Damn it. Did not do me any fucking good. These grenades are hard for me to use. I don't understand them. Do I double click to throw them? Do I right click to throw them? I don't fucking know. I don't think that's the secret. I think the secret is fucking having to restart the damn level. Which is unfortunate. But I'm not writing it off. Shib! Cranberry bananas. All right. Motherfucker. No, because that's the only place one of them doesn't spawn, is the reason I keep going to that room. You see, if I could, what I should do is run. The problem is, no, okay. What I should do is run this way. Yeah. So, this room here. Wait. Yeah, this room here. And then I want to run to the right. But you see, here's the problem, right? One spawns in the room here. One spawns right in this corner. And so I can't really do that. And there's the other direction where I can take cover in this room in his office. But there are three of them. Hmm. of shots to kill, too. I like the idea. I wish that they would do a Unreal Tournament kind of thing where it spawns in and blows me up. That would have been pretty cool. I think that of all the grotesque gore, they actually don't take advantage of it as much as they could. Fine. It's all good. We've got this. You and I. Whomever you are. In the future, I can feel your energy coming to me in the past. In my present, your past. From my future, your present. Okay, I need you to give me it a little harder now. You know, going through time is pretty difficult, so you gotta really try, okay? I'm doing it too. Future. Okay, now. I don't know if shouting future with every shot helped, but it feels good. Oh no. Oh goodness gracious. I'm loving this, by the way. The humiliation is also wonderful. And I am being sincere. That is actually part of why I'm playing this on veteran difficulty. But also because it'll unlock hardcore. And so, like, I could play it on that, too. Or at least I have the, like, bragging rights of unlocking it. At least that's my assumption. My assumption is that you'd have to beat it on veteran. Because that's usually the prerequisite. I should have. Yeah, I don't know. I like playing some games on the hardest difficulty. But I wanted to play this on veteran, on the hardest available to me, because, you know, it's a horror shooter. And it has made it scarier, because I do die much very easily. Versus, like, in other games. Other Doom games. Wonderful. You're shitting me! This is hard. This is a tough zone. I think I'm gonna have to persevere, and it's a little ironic making this, you know, a YouTube video and not a motherfucker. Tough. Having a hard time. It's really difficult. Why is it not firing? I'm like, I swear I'm holding the fucking button down, right? Right. Robert Zemeckis. What the Robert Zemeckis is going on here? Why can I not fire this fucking thing? I don't like the sound of that. And then there's one that's gonna spawn here too, yeah? I mean, I've got to. I'm so close. It is a little strange, but that's life. Life's a little strange. Life's a little strange. Shaboom, shaboom, shaboom. I mean, hell, someone laughed at me. And I bet it was the devil. Well, cause that dude did say that he built the devil's cage. That's how they knew that the devil was real, because they built him a cage. It's just like how I know. Out of fucking ammo. Fuck, this blows. This is really bad. I'm starting to feel like that laughter was because it's unwinnable. They're like, oh ho ho, you can't win. Now that would be some fucking crazy shit though. They could know that. They can't even. You have to murder this MF-er? Oh, goodness gracious. This is tough. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna search this little cubby hole here. Just in case there's anything useful at all, anywhere. No? Okay. No, don't do it to me. Oh no! I killed it, but I have no ammo. Oh fuck, man. Oh shit, man. Oh no, man. I don't know, man. I don't got this, man. I don't know, man. Oh man. This is some shit. This might be my, ignominious end. My embarrassing end. Oh, no, sorry, I didn't mean to quick load. Excuse me. Sorry about that. Life is but a dream. Beep-boop, 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 beep-boop. Thank you. sure if this is better. Oh, I can see the glass on that side. I just turned Doom into Outlast. Oh, I died. Just like Outlast. Motherfucker. I just don't want to have to kill that last one again. I know what not to do. Do I know what to do? I guess I do. Motherfucker. Oh, fuck! I keep quick loading, but I'm not. But I'm not trying to load the quick save, because. I'm just gonna fucking run for it, man. I don't give a shit anymore. Fucking just race to the finish. Yeah, man, it's fucking well. It's bad, but. I've got 2 health. Wait, does my fucking flashlight have battery? What is that flashing? Oh, is that the PDA update? Is that what that is? Okay, that's all that was. It's PDA update. Thank you. Clips. Actually, I wonder if I can listen to an audio log while I'm moving around, if they have any.
This is the audio log of Director William Banks, dated October 20th. 2145. It has come to my attention that we have an alarming number of missing personnel throughout the base. My office has received 4 additional reports from Delta in the last week alone, mentioning that personnel are not reporting for work and that calls to their quarters have gone unanswered. My office has the names of those personnel.
Sorry, I was listening to someone's boring, diary entry. Demons. The part I don't understand is, so I guess my question is there gonna be an explanation for why I'm not possessed or possessible or whatever? Or is it all just kinda like, fuck off, you piece of fucking donkey dick duck dick duke? Yeah, motherfucker. That's what I thought. That's what I thought. What I told you. That's what I fucking thought. You fucking piece of shit! Where the fuck are we going? Alright, where the fuck are we going? Aw, you piece of shit! You're killing me, Larry. Do you know this, that you're killing me, Larry? You're Larry, me killing. I guess Yor was in the same spot. Okay, now what am I trying to fucking do? Okay. Checkpoint. I love that this is called checkpoint to hear.
Welcome to the Alpha Lab. Formerly designated Phase 1
oh,
by
like a
the
whole
Union
movie.
Aerospace Off-World Research Division. The Alpha Labs began construction on October 29th, 2095, and became fully operational July 17th, 2130.
God, this
originally
is boring.
Originally created as the Prime Science and Research Facility, Alpha Labs are responsible for the development of technology.
My question is, why the propaganda? I did forget to reload the shotgun.
Uh-oh. On October 29th, 2095, and became fully operational July 17th.
Oh man, my mouse is having...
Originally created as the Prime Science and Research Facility, Alpha Labs are responsible for the development of leading-edge technology, such as the Elemental Phase Deconstructor, Hydrocon, and Molecular Fuel Storage Compressor, all presently being utilized right here in the Alpha Labs.
Okay, I got my mouse
These
working
endeavors
again.
Have allowed for much needed expansion into the
I like wanted to save, but really I need to save in real life.
Where Union Aerospace is opening all new opportunities in research and development.
I did it again! Oops, I... did it again with my game.
On October 29th, 2095, and became fully operational July 17th, 2130. Originally created as the Prime Science and Research Facility, Alpha Labs are responsible for the development of leading-edge technology, such as the Elemental Phase Deconstructor.
I wonder why they say leading-edge instead of bleeding-edge.
Molecular Fuel Storage Compressor, all presently being
Maybe that's more of a radical thing. And by radical, I just mean communist. Or anarchist.
There's the Elemental Phase Deconstructor, Hydrocon, and Molecular Fuel Storage Compressor.
I think the best part about me making these videos is not only am I a nobody, but I'm not good at the game. I suppose.
There's the Elemental Phase Deconstructor, Hydrocon, and Molecular Fuel Storage Compressor, all presently being utilized right here in the Alpha Labs.
Man. I'm not faster. But I am worse. And I do have no health. Which is
the
my favorite part about making bad saves.
And molecular fuel storage compressor.
Bad choices. Made worse. Megan. I'm sure you're loving this visual experience of watching the same loading screen over and over again. I certainly love it, especially when I go completely silent, encouraging you to not finish the video. Aw, man. Although, fortunately, since thus far it's really more of a hobby, I'm not too concerned with that element.
There's the elemental phase deconstructor, hydrocarb, and molecular fuel storage.
Facepalm. So what do you think, like, the Statue of Liberty would go for? Would it be worth a few billion? Like, could you sell it to Jeff Bezos? Be like, hey, Jeff Bezos, you want to become a real supervillain? How about buy the Statue of Liberty? It's a real statue. And it represents real. I think I just fucked up my save. Would Bezos take that deal? Who's more of a supervillain? I guess it's hard to compare. Billionaire supervillains are pretty much everywhere. You got Bezos, you got Musk, you got Donald Trump in the White House. He's just a supervillain because he's got the fucking power. Excuse me. And then you've got, like, Mitch McConnell and his wife, who are the fucking worst. I don't know if they're billionaires. They're millionaires, at least. I don't think this is a salvageable save. I think I fucked this up beyond repair. Now, what the fuck does the armor do? I completely fucked this up. Just imagine some, like, wacky music to my failure here. Like clicking like it's a torchlight game. I'm just like, oh shit, I fucked it up because it's loading. Okay. Whew. I'm already dead. Fuck. It only dealt 3 damage to me. That armor protected my ass, except I made 2 health left. Fuck, this sucks. This reminds me of playing D&D and being like low on health. Yeah, there's nothing I can do. There's 2 soldiers there. There's a dude behind me. I'm surrounded. And I can only take 1 shot. And I'm already surrounded. Like, I'm literally dying in less than 1 second. It's not great. There's nothing I can do here. Fuck me. Alright. Sure. Alright. to access your storage cabinet, visit us online. Oh, I see. This is some weird shit. We delivered to office by the end of the week. What? Where's the dam? We've recently received your storage cabinet from Mersh and Buddy. You know, I'm gonna go for 2463. Not sure if this is possible. Yeah, it's really weird. I don't understand why they made it so similar. It's getting there. It's almost that long. Man, how did I get through all this bullshit the last time? Or like, where were those clips?
See you later, alligator. It's been a while, crocodile. Oh, oh, I died already.
I'm dead. Alright, I think this is a time where I'm gonna have to sign off. This is fucking long as shit. And I'm not getting anywhere, so I'll see you next time, ladies and genderqueers. When I return to Doom 3 for your spooky pleasure.